Okay, good.
First corner.
Drivers, hands in the air. Just kidding. On the tone, less than five. And there! Come on, the first corner. Congratulations, that's a little better. Huge cut!
Hey, Dave.
Wow, it's up cleanly. Only a few seconds back. Back up. And Ivan. And Ryan. Robbie Langley. Anyway. Ian Jones and Irwin round out the top eight drivers here.
Make them earn it, Dave.
All out to the lead, off the length of the
make them earn it.
Third lap. The guys between Danny and Ivan. Sorry, Dave and I.
Make them earn it.
Ivan puts a good pressure on Dave out there. Well, that carnage lane. Ivan looking to put a clean pass on him. Might take him a while. Wayne checking out. 5 laps in, and he's already over second, about 3 seconds a lap faster so far. Dave and Ivan having a good battle there for second place. Dave touches the board, Ivan checks out, so it's not to him. Robbie Langley digs over the board, tumble. That'll drop him down. He's now been lapped by race leader, lap number 7. Vaughn is already starting to lap some drivers. Fast lap for Vaughn is 12.38. The next closest is half a second back. Ivan with a 12.9. Danny with a 12.8. Everyone else in the 13s. Danny having some real traction while he's on the table. And Dave Earl coming through there. Doesn't allow Ivan through for second place. Dave,
make him earn it, Dave.
As he can to hold off third place. From Danny Box, Danny putting the pressure on Dave, looking inside, looking outside, looking up the backside. So your race leader is Wayne Vaughn in the...
Not cool.
Oh,
you waited, that's good.
Pink trim, second place, currently Ivan Chan in the double D, yellow and black. Third place, Danny Box just took over third place, he's in the white, blue, and red. Nice U.S. Patriot team. Dave in turf, present orange and white. That is a race leader, Dave, coming through. So Vaughn comes through to put fourth place Dave and sixth third place Danny Buck down on the lap already. He just took over lap number 14. He's already lapped everybody up to third place. Coming up on halfway, drivers. 3 minutes in, 3 minutes to go. Hold on a second. Hold on a second, please. Danny Buck looking to catch up. Looking at the last time across there. Last night through Danny was a full 7/10 seconds faster than Ivan. He's definitely chasing down. You can see the battle on the track. Danny is closing. Ivan in the yellow and black. Just coming onto the straight down. Danny in the right way to do. All-American football team body. Oh, Danny gives him a tap there, comes through, takes the place. Ivan says go. Off he goes. Wayne has now officially left the entire field. That little tussle there wanted to get by. So it's just over 2 minutes left to go. Battle on the track. Danny comfortably up in second place now. Ivan down in third. Dave a few seconds behind, less than a second behind Ivan. Just a few corners back.
Come on, Dave.
Touching the board, coming through the inside.
Catch him.
Ivan gets back up. But Dave,
right there, buddy.
Danny's still quite a bit faster on the clock. Fast lap is 4.5. Danny comes up on Robbie.
Oh, yeah. Catching him.
And third place, Luke Baldwin. Both out on track is Dave trying to chase down Ivan. Ivan trying to hold on to third spot.
Catching him, man.
Danny's been able to throw down a 13 or 12 fast lap. Just 5 100s back from Wayne Moss, so he has picked up his pace.
Great.
Ivan's still with a 12.86. Ryan Ray for the 12.7 and everybody else 1:15.
Come on, Dave.
We've got the wonderful smell of the aroma of electron escaping somebody's motor out on the track. Spectators in the crowd, keep your eyes open for a big puff of smoke.
Sportsmanship is not dead.
Danny, second place. Just over a lap down. Ivan, Dave,